Welcome back to Carson Tate's video log. I am here on White Rock Lake in a kayak, and I'm going to do a little panorama, I think. See, it's a beautiful day here in Dallas to be out on a kayak, and hopefully I won't fall out of the kayak while I do this vlog. So I just wanted to do a quickie this week and say, Wednesday, although it's not Wednesday when I'm filming this, because I'll probably be in an office somewhere or a courtroom on Wednesday, but right now I'm here on the lake, and plane flying overhead. That's the only reason I know I'm in the city. But what I want to talk about is refreshing time and getting away from all the, you know, email and texting and internet and everything else, and just sitting on a boat in the lake and letting your mind relax. And I find that I get some of my best ideas when I do this. I paddle that way. when I take the time to let my mind rest, and the only way it seems like to do that nowadays is to just get away from all the equipment and get out on the boat or take a walk or a run and just kind of let my mind recharge, and then I get some of my best ideas because it's emptying that allows me to fill back up. So what do you do to recharge your writing brain? Chime in the comments below. I'm going to put my iPod back on and listen to some relaxing music, which I don't do while I'm writing, by the way, because the lyrics tend to get in my head and influence my writing or distract me from my writing. But somehow out here on the lake, it just helps me relax. So music, lake, water, kayak, hopefully not falling out. Hope you have a great rest of the week. Anxious to hear your ideas about recharging. This is Carson Tate's video log, signing out.